Okay, so let's play Minecraft. So this is my world. I have cheats on. I don't care. I just don't care. But I have these add-ons or behavior packs that I have installed in the game, which basically just helps me speed up through things. And I'm gonna show you guys what it is. It's just two mods and basically a resource pack just for FPS, I guess, because my phone is shitty. Anyway, I have better recipes and utility craft. You can do your own research on what these add-ons are, but these just basically help me speed up things because I get bored easily and I can't stand AFK farms. So this are my resource pack, including the utility craft and especially the Evoker UI pack. It's just really helpful. Anyway, let's get onto it. Okay, as you can see, I have been busy. There's some villagers over there, but as you can see, I've been pretty busy. As you can see, I have already started, and there are already buildings flying around. And my plan for today is basically just build a tree over here. Probably an oak tree. Sorry for the background noise, but yeah, basically. And I also want to build like a warehouse for the chickens or the for the eggs, because those are really important for crafting the monster spawners. Let me first finish working on the Stonewall here, and let me also finish texturing this stair here. There's stairway. Anyway, yeah, this is just gonna start texturing this. And I kind of want to keep that rugged look that I have been doing over here. It's just coarse dirt, some pathway, gravel, and some wooden planks, including granite, because it does look good. See? Yeah, I want to keep that rugged look. Thank you. mean, so far I've been liking these granite. Yes, granite. It does kind of look like soil, no? Kinda. Then this path connects to the warehouse that we're gonna be building. Yeah. That will do for now. I always like tough blocks to be on the bottom. I don't know. Maybe it's because it has a darker color. Does look good. Maybe that will do. Then next layer is cobblestone. It's kind of indistinguishable when you look at the two, right? Or is it just me? Maybe it's just me. I mean, does it look good? That's all I care about.
Okay.
Kinda looks bad. It looks chaotic, to be honest.
And after this, we're gonna put andesite,
and then top it off with stone. Yeah, I'm liking this pattern or block palette. Yeah. And I'll probably texture this with gravel and horse dirt and pathways, maybe not granite. Yeah, because it'll look pretty chaotic, or maybe not, I don't know. Let's try it out in a bit. Is it good yet? I don't know, but it looks pretty good to me. I think it's time that we add stone, just a little bit, I guess. It looks fine. Let's go ahead and do the texturing. Huh. Okay. Okay, let's start off with ground. I think I'm gonna leave the stone here, some stone. Because it does look like gravel. Okay. Granite. Works well with this type of pathway that I have created. And I don't know. Maybe we'll add like a couple of, what do you call this? I forgot the name. Lamps, I guess. Down there. We'll place it on top of stone walls. Just so that it looks good. This looks quite high. I don't like it. It doesn't look good from this angle. Maybe let's add maybe a bit of girth to it to make it look good. Pause on that. Yeah, maybe a little bit of girth to it. It's also quite dark here. Yeah, it's good that we put lanterns there now, just so that mobs won't spawn. It still looks weird. I don't know. Maybe it's just my building skills. But it does look good here. Flowers or leaves here and there. Just so that it doesn't look dead. Try and keep things minimal. Yeah, no, it still looks boring. I don't know. Let's try and make the layout for the warehouse for the chicken eggs. So yeah, let's build the layout for the warehouse. I want to make it big. Like, I don't want to make it too big. Maybe it's better that I build multiple warehouses instead of building a really big one, because I do want to make this feel like a village more than a world that only I live in. So I kind of want to have that feeling that there are other people living in this Minecraft world. So yeah, maybe I'll do that. Maybe it's a bad idea that I place it here. I don't know, it's gonna be cramped. It's gonna be cramped here. Oh well, it's probably fine. Let me just clear this out. Does it look fine if I use the same materials as like this one, the stone wall? I mean, doesn't look bad, is it?
kind of want to make it taller than the small houses. Maybe that saw would be fine. I don't know. Let's see if it works.
Yeah, same roof style as this one. I don't know, does it look good? I feel like it looks like this one over here. Oh, I don't know if it looks good or not. We'll see, we'll see, we'll see.
This does look goofy.
Doesn't. Thank you. Wait a minute, how high is this? Five blocks. Oh shit. I might have made it too big. Supposed to be just 5 blocks tall. Yeah, that's fine. one block. Yeah, one block above, or I don't know. Actually, it's like the other ones, where the border is a bit lower than the actual roof itself. That makes sense. It's kind of like this. Basically just like this, so it's kind of protruding, or is that, if that's the right word. Inner part of the roof pops off like that, so it's noticeable. It's more noticeable than when making it the same level as the border. Does that make sense? It's like so. Yeah.